A short place to sail because the island is one day away to practice, to begin to learn about sailing, build a canoe and sail to another island, close island?
Yeah, I think Guam is better than Yap. But now the chief in Yap, in like this trip finished, then I go to Yap, I'm gonna teach. The people in Yap. Yap is different. But the people in Yap, it is not too good. They like a high chief or what?
Yeah. So you think, Guam, when we just come, that they're really sincere in wanting to learn?
Yeah.
Build canoes and learn how
to
sail.
Sail, yeah. But me, I was thinking when I come teach in Guam, people in Chuuk, in Yap, in Palau, yeah, Guanabe, Usai, Macho, they come
to Guam.
And I come to Guam.
Ah. What island they would sail to? Which one out of all the islands, the first island maybe the canoe sail from Guam? With all the ones they've learned.
Namchuk. First. Then, after, Satwan and Lato, Pulsuk. But some island came to Guam and Saipan, they come on a ship. Not too many islands they sail from home to Guam, Saipan.
It's too far?
No, not too far. Maybe they de Africa. Like this time, I know everybody, like they know the direction to Guam and Saipan, but
they don't sail.
Yeah, they don't sail. They're scared.
Because the typhoon?
Some they think about the typhoon. Some maybe they scared when they get lost, and then they will come back. That's why this time it's only me. I back and forth. Because I know some navigators in Purwat, some in Kursuk. It's that one, but they never say it.
You know, in Rhoda, what kind supplies we can get? Plenty of banana, plenty of fruits, coconuts?
Oh, yeah.
What Rhoda?
Rhoda is plenty of local food than Guam.
It's more?
Yeah. Because the people in there, you see, they plant the local food.
Aye. So they farm plenty?
Yes,
of they the farm. Local food.
Oh, yeah, one the mountains.
Aye.
Big farm on the mountains.
So you think the canoes from Guam in the future, or even from other islands, will be inspired by Macaulay's voyage up to Saipan?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? It'll make them want to do it?
Yeah. When they like to learn, but not too good when they like, I come to teach in Guam, but only for the learn, nobody try, yeah? Not too good.
Right.
It's good in Hawaii because you guys like to learn, then you guys like to
make. Like try.
Yeah, you guys like to try. But you know the people in here, in the Chamorro guys, nobody sailing before. But they say they sail from there to Guam, to Saipan, but I don't know, from. I never, I don't see the canoe for them.
Yeah.